News over the world, I'm Kino reporting for Voice of Restoration TV. And today was actually a very, very exciting day in Christ's Voice of Restoration ministry. As many of the Sundays, the man of God I've been teaching about being in the kingdom of God, he actually shed tears today, encouraging the believers, the need for them to actually examine their life and to make sure that they're in the kingdom of God. Viewers, we would like to ask you this question: are you saved? Are you truly in the kingdom of God? Here's what many had to say about their experience in today's service. Keep watching Voice of Restoration TV and remember to make Jesus Christ the standard of your life.
Welcome, viewers. Today's message from the man of God was very inspirational. Also from the true son, they asked us to keep our eyes on Jesus. And I've learned in coming to this church that if we keep our eyes on Jesus, that he will do everything. He will have all the answers to our prayers. Lots of exciting things happening here. A lot of exciting things happen today. And if you missed today's service, I implore you to go online and please watch it, because lots of exciting things happened here. The message was very powerful and it touched me very much, viewers. So please go online. It's not too late. Go online and get today's message from the man of God. And next week, I'm expecting you to come down here and join with fellowship with us. You won't regret it. Amen.
Wow. I can't believe it. I'm in place today. I am so happy. This church, Christ's Voice of Restoration. Wow. Perfect now. This man of God is a truly man of God. I didn't regret come to this church. Christ's Voice of Restoration, perfect time restore my life to the help of the Lord Jesus Christ. I'm standing here today as a living testimony. Because of Prophet Tom, who restored my life to the grace of God. Today I'm so happy. I'm engaged to be married to this beautiful lady, soon to be my wife. I'm so happy. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for this church. Thank you for Christ, Christ of Restoration. He restored my life. Amen.
Praise the Lord. What an honor and a privilege to say that after 12 years I'm engaged. I'm so excited. I couldn't be more happier. And I just want to say, God is truly amazing. You know, he is such a living wonder. He's had his hand in my life since the jump. And I'm so grateful. I'm grateful that I walked into this ministry, and that through the mentorship and the guidance of Prophet Tom, I can now say that on December 18th, I'm getting married and I'm gonna be a bride. Amen and glory to God.
Hello, hello, oh my God. Today is my happiest day. I don't know how to celebrate, because if it's not for the man of God that God used to deliver me, to take me out of bondage, captivity, I've tried, I've failed to do things on my own, but this is God's time. I'm the happiest woman today. Today is a blessing to me. I just want to say thank you, Jesus, for all the good things you have done for me, for all the good things God has used for the tongue, his prayers, his love, his care over me and my husband to be. I'm so excited. I'm so happy. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you to the man of God. The God of this house is wonderful. I say thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for making this day possible for me. Thank you in Jesus' name.
Voice of Restoration TV. To watch more of our latest videos, please visit our YouTube channel at www.youtube.com/voicerestorationtv and become a subscriber today.